So he laid on his back for 3 minutes with the 3-inch tall foam behind the hips on both sides below the sit bone. And now he has more than 15 degrees of hip extension on each side. So why his other method of stretching the hip flexors did not work, I don't know. But I just know that this is a technique that's very simple to use and it is very effective.